The best time of this section is Riley Smith of Solon, 15.96. She'll be running out of lane four. The gun is up. Leslie Taylor at the line. Riley Smith, Solon, winning the girls' 100-meter hurdle.